Hey everyone, I'm just gonna be doing some online somehow without myself, and I just realized that I hit 10 subscribers, and yeah, I guess that's why I'm doing a Q&A, even though I've always done it, I don't know why, but I'm just, I don't even know. It's just kinda weird that I barely have anyone to talk to. Okay. Yo, what's up, Alex? So this is a Q&A live stream. Ask me whatever you want, and yeah, I'll answer, no matter if it's personal or not. So yeah, ask away. Yo, London, what's up? Anyways. Why are you guys standing in the middle of the ramps? Freaking idiots. Well, of course the sky's up, but what do you think else is up other than the ceiling and the sky? Oh no. Okay. Oh god, I legit just noticed that because I'm smart. My accuracy is the best. The body 801. I call it the body mobile. Since almost all my cars are Batman themed. Oh, there's a lot of players here. I don't want to mess with anyone. So ask away for the Q&A. Legit, whatever question you want. But not too messed up. Oh, Jesus! A Sand King? Can you ask? What do you mean? Oh. I did, and it was a no. I don't want to take a selfie at this moment. But you know what? Oh. Well, that, Yeah. 7 out of 10, so technically I like it. How about America? 9.9 out of 10. Canada, 10 out of 10. I legit already changed games. I'm not gonna play COD online. Well, not yet. At least let me have my fun. Jamaica, freaking 420 out of 10. Africa. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Yes, later. Your mic's working, but barely. Japan, I'm gonna have to say, let's say 200 million out of 10. Sweden, freaking PewDiePie out of 10. Wait, why would I get that whenever I can get a helicopter? PewDiePie, yes. PewDiePie is definitely a place. I rate PewDiePie 17 cheeseburgers out of 10. England. I rate 16 fish and chips out of 10. No racism included. Oh god, he's gonna bomb me! But he's horrible at doing what he does. But he's gonna really freaking take out this thing, so I'm just gonna taxi it over to the jet over there instead. Or maybe I can run him over. Oh, Jesus. Is there any more states or places or anywhere that you want me to rate or something? Merca. I already said that. Seven out of ten. Actually, a 9.9. Sorry. Merca. Now you're a man. A man, man, man. Now you're a man. I hate people that freaking jet troll. Am I the only one? What an idiot. I gotta shoot the engine, the only thing I got. Hawaii is a place. Freaking 5 trillion out of 10. This dude. That was beautiful. That was just the best act of flying I've ever seen. I wish I was that good of a flyer. But of course I am. I am an awesome flyer. Guam. 50 trillion out of 10. London land, freaking 69 out of 10. Russia, freaking swag out of 10. Anyways, Q&A, so ask something else, I'm bored. Cuba. Cuban Missile Crisis out of 10. Cuban Missile Crisis. Mother Russia, I already said 69 out of 10. Now you're a man. A man, the man, the man. Now you're a man. I'm bored. No. I like how everybody's a high level in this lobby, except for, like, mostly all the people who have a Ukraine out of 10. I don't even know. Ukraine out of 10, of course. Get over here. Now you're a man. Oh, jeez. I'm get out of here before tank spawn. Jesus. Weedland. 15 out of 5 million. Your mic is slowly working. Slowly but surely. School. I really like school. Let me think. 1 + 2 + 3 + 7 + 29 plus the small loan of $1 million out of 10. Okay, seems pretty legit. Okay, you see my cool car, even though that was the same as that car over there, but it's farther, so it's better. 9 + 10. 19 + 1. And also, 19 + 2 is the answer to 9 + 10. Bed Bath and Beyond. To infinity and beyond out of 10. Jesus. I can't. Now you're a man. A man, a man, a man. I'm bored. And now we wait. ISIS. No out of 10. Morning, really? Like, it's... I'm totally free. Morning. It's like legit, like... let me think. Freaking... So it's like 1 over here, 1:30, 12. It's 11 o'clock over there, I don't know why. 11:30, I should say. Oh, I forgot. We live in the same time zone. I woke up early for once. I always wake up late, near like 1 o'clock. But today, my friends decided to, let's actually not be able to play today. And now that's why I'm actually not doing anything right now with anyone. Yes, Alex? I usually wake up around 1 to 2 o'clock, but since I can't wake up to any alarms, I am like legit the worst at that, but somehow I always make it to school on time, cause I'm good at that sort of stuff. I woke up 5 minutes ago. I woke up like communism. No, I do not, sadly. Apparently, I should say. Only if Hitler is. Hey! Well, anyways, this is a Q&A. Ask me whatever you want, and I will answer. Napoleon. Oh, no. Maybe. Probably. Houston, do you want me to ban you from the stream again? Or block you from commenting? I mean. That's what I thought. And of course, no, I am not gay. I can't land good. Okay, I'm good. Perfectly fine here. Oh, yeez. I wonder if I can land a jet while it's going full speed. It's pretty easy to do, but someone just texted something. I don't know. Anyways, let's see if I can park this while it's full speed. Yes, I do. I definitely do watch Filthy Frank, my favorite. Second favorite. Brandon Rogers has to be my favorite. Yeah, I'm still your friend. I just wanted to talk. And yes, I did. Alex. Is he even one? I don't know. Famous people actually real reptile people? Well, I mean, of course. I thought you knew that already. Let's try to land this thing with no engine. Who is heaven? Crab people. No, they're not crab people. They're crusty crab people. Did Bush do 9/11? Was it an inside job? Yes and yes. I'm dead. See you later. That was fun while it lasted. Why can't I get freaking, I can't get any good crap. No, wait, now. Can't even think.
Last time.
I don't even know why I'm checking my YouTube account, but I am. Just because. Finish the sentence. Bush did. Hitler. Wait, do you have a dog? If not, how are you gonna get rid of that cockroach? I'll just Wait, see my new picture? She already left, dude. Idiot. Nah, no, I was kidding. Just prank. Just prank. Not necessarily an inside job. Yes, it was, apparently. I can get comments that aren't that. Watching my own stream. I'm gonna comment. Do you like chicken? Yes, I love chicken.
Watching my own stream. I'm gonna comment. Do you like chicken? Yes, I love chicken. Watching my own stream. I'm gonna comment.
Seems legit. Stream's lagging out for me. Surprised. I'm surprised. And hey, what's up, Amelia? Yes, you do. Yes, you do, apparently. Cool. Anyways. I keep on stopping. It's just me, myself, and I. Do 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 do. I'm bored. Do you have Twitter? No, I do not. My favorite food has to be. Let me think real quick. If I had to debate, my favorite food probably would be curry. Indian curry, not Alex. Social media, I have Instagram, Snapchat, like legit, those are the only two. My least favorite subject in school has to be. I actually like them all, but I guess if you could count physical education as it, then yeah. I hate physical education. And the only reason why I don't like physical education is that I can't do it, not because I'm fat, but because it's usually because of like a problem that I have. My iFunny account. Yes, I do have an iFunny account, but I'm not gonna. I just posted one thing. Press X to diplomacy. I pressed X, it didn't do anything, and I'm not gonna tell you my freaking iFunny account. I want to get a plane. This is gonna be so boring. Alex, I'm pressing X to diplomacy. I don't exactly remember whenever I got Instagram. I remember getting Instagram because you have 100 subscribers. Woo! Nice one. Good job. Oh, on iFunny. Oh, well, either way, good job. Perfect parking so far. No, please. Not me. I don't wanna participate. I don't like. I don't know whenever I got Instagram, but. And. I remember getting for some reason, but I don't remember what that reason was. It was either because of Henna had it, or because one of my get Undertale Animo. What? Amino. Yeah, I noticed that I have 12, but I'm moderately late, I'm guessing, but I just noticed that I got 12 subscribers, 10, so yay, I guess. I don't know. I'm a Cuban. I'm gonna take that. Or maybe the Buzzard. Buzzard's probably better, if anything. Amino. You mean Amiibo? Or something, I don't know. Nice. People are calling me, be right back. Hey, I'm back. Anyways. MP though. I might do it. I don't know. Let me look at... I'll look at the... Wait, what's the app about? What do you do? Oh, crap. My wing. Goodbye, world. Okay. Let me check out the app, see what it is. Even though my app storage isn't much. No, Pokemon Go, GTA Go. Exactly. Socialize with Undertale fans. Maybe... CSGO, yes, yeah. But I suck at that, so I'm probably not gonna ever stream that. I don't even know how to stream on computer anyways. OMG, there's a glass near Embray, where I was. Well, rest in peace. See if there's any good Pokemon behind my house at the lake today. Well, technically it's lake. They haven't even named it yet. Pokemon animal. Amino. Okay, I'm raising all my volume up. Flying a helicopter while playing Pokemon Go. Seems legit. Virtually fuck hookers and beat up gangsters in GTA Go. Seems legit. Actually kill people. Why do I keep on finding Pidgeys? Why do Pidgeys live near my house? I don't have a Vulpix. Why can't I find good Pokemon? My highest Pokemon is a Jinx. And I'm still level 8. Maybe I should evolve my people. No duh. The only thing that I hate is that I usually get your gun and bullets as you start. What? Nope. You upgrade weapons as you level up. You're gonna make that so good. It's beautiful. Why is everybody a higher level than me? Someone's near me. It's freaking Pidgey. Oh, at least someone's my level for once. What team are you guys, other than you, Amelia? I already know that you're Valor. I mean, not Valor, Mystic. Am I the only one that's confused if the team Valor's, freaking gym leader is a girl or a boy? Am I the only one? And... Okay, let's see what I keep on. It's a guy. Instinct sucks. It's so sad I got a Team Instinct shirt. So, did you choose Team Instinct by accident or? I think I'd had more fun on Overwatch. Maybe I should stream some Overwatch. Why do you keep on texting FR? So you chose Mystic by accident? My friend told me to, Alex. Let me guess. Then I realized we suck. Yep, basically. It's perfect. Perfect smiley face. Ghostbusters. Oh, Austin? I was like, maybe I shouldn't choose yellow. Yeah, I thought about Valor and I probably wanted to choose Mystic. Oh, FR. I'm smart. Rosie keeps on twiddling her mic and it's hurting my ears and my head. My head for some reason. Yep. Pretty logic. I like electric type, so I chose Zapdos. No, that no, that's Elizak. What? I even forgot what I said. I forgot. Oh. I thought you were the exact same person as Amelia somehow, cause I'm smart, of course. Rosie, I thought you were streaming. How do you have time to comment on my thing? Well, then again, I can't exactly say that because you change freaking profile pictures whenever we're talking. So, I mean... Instinct. Alex, did you see the picture that I sent you? Valor is best. Either second best or first. Either or. Everybody knows freaking Instinct isn't like a nobody. Have you ever seen a rare sight in Pokemon Go? I remember my first rare sight whenever I saw a freaking Instinct gym. It's okay. In the entire world, we have like 3 gyms. Exactly! Team Mystic is wits and intellect. Team Valor is... Yes, the White House is taken by Instinct. But that's legit the only one. Like, that's legit 1 out of freaking 3, Alex. And does it matter? There's a freaking gym over at Area 51. And last time I checked, I think it... A sad face, yellow. That's sad. Make Pokemon great again, vote Valor! That's a rare sight. Exactly, it's a rare sight. Zach, there's so much talking on my game, so I have time. Oh. Wait, why did I make her run me over so I could steal the car whenever I could just call my car? More than one gym. 3. In my whole entire time that I've played Pokemon Go, you should go place and see how many Instinct gyms. And there's an Instinct gym in Penis Mute. That is sadly true. Because it sucks so much. That's basically. I guess I'll just do some stunts on my bike then. I went to a lot of places. I went to Boston and freaking Vegas, and I haven't seen one freaking Instinct gym, Alex. So exactly! You guys can't hold a gym for 3 days other than like ones that people are like don't play Pokemon Go near. Like, it's usually that you guys keep gyms because you're fret. Like, it's like you keep gyms for like 3 days. I don't get what. Boy, if you don't like Boston, then just get out of this country, mate. It's where everything happened. It's where every single thing started, and Las Vegas is really fun to be over at. They got awesome arcades over at certain gyms, not gyms. Freaking. I'm getting Pokemon Go in the penis gym. Fucking idiot. There's an instinct gym there. I like how Alex keeps on spelling instinct wrong. I like how I've been playing GTA 5 and everybody is just talking about freaking Pokemon Go and how freaking Instinct sucks, but I honestly understand because it's true, but other than that... Boy, you guys aren't even experienced. Your leader is just like, oh, what's up, dudes? I'm the meme lord. I have no redeeming characteristics about myself, other than that I am a meme lord. And Alex, sweaty tryhards are the exact same thing as experienced players because they know what they're doing, and they try to do it the best as they can. So technically, you can't use tryhards as an incident. Freaking incident, insult. Pochi mom goo, what? Jesus! I am the meme lord, you ping. So that means you're the right-hand man of the leader of the freaking, like, Team Potato. Good job. Leader of Team Potato. Everybody knows Team Potato is, like, the second best. You don't try hard. Exactly, I don't try at all. How do you try in Pokemon Go? There's technically no objective, so you can't exactly try. There's no objective other than get gyms, and I haven't even touched a gym before. I haven't seen your comment. Text it again, and I'm bored. I don't know. Is this a Q&A? Yes, this is a Q&A. You guys are supposed to be asking me stuff. Pretty legitimate Q&A. Everybody's arguing about Pokemon Go and how Team Mystic, like, not Mystic, freaking Team Valor, not Valor, Team Potato, yeah. I have a new Pokemon, it's called Team Fuck Boys. It's a fairy type and he's a mascot. The mascot is a Ditto. Woo! Everybody knows Instinct is the strongest. JK. No, but seriously. Instinct. I just can't. We can't ask you if we know you. Or just ask random questions, but not too weird ones. And I need text to speech to work. I'm getting sad. That it's not working right now. I already saw that. Zach, you don't have to answer this question I'm about to ask. Oh, you can. I'll answer since I'm supposed to. It's Q&A. I answer every question that I can. Or I want to. But I have to answer all. I have to say at least one thing to that to any question, so you can ask. I wonder what's that. Alex, I swear if you think, I swear if you try to, oh man, I'm so shocked. It's a freaking, I'll just text you that. But I have to think. I was going to choose Mystic because gender equality. Your team potato. Did you just assume the freaking gym mate, bro? I don't know. I'm bored. Wait a minute. Triggered. Yes. Girls are cool. Oh wait, come to think of it, I need to technically say this now, because technically it's answering your question. I'm just gonna say on stream instead. Well, technically I'll text it to you, but on stream I'll just say this. I like girls. I'm straight. No, I hate my life. I'm triggered. My bike just got dumped in water. Did you just assume my property? Science jokes for the wind. Yeah. Well, that's a Fagio. Alright, so I thought. I let go, she like me too. We're a happy family with I'm a coach of the sword man came rolling home. I don't know, I mix up my freaking songs because I'm smart. I just hit my dog in the face. And you want to know why he hit his dog in the face? Because there was a cockroach. Triggered. Did you just assume my gender? Does anybody want to see me play some Overwatch and do some Lucio Ball? Or anything? Triggered, I'm calling PETA. No, it's fine. It was a cockroach. There was a cockroach, so he slapped his dog. If you watched my last few streams, you would understand. PETA. I'm horrible at singing. I just can't. I'm sorry. Inside joke. Yeah, it's an inside joke. Kinda outside. I could, but I won't. Oh no, I am actually on PS4. Yes, you are. Sing the alphabet. In what manner? First person driving. No. I'm not gonna freaking Maddie B. Wasn't that Maddie B? Alex, I can't prove that someone else is bad at singing whenever I don't even freaking, like, they're not even here. Yes, I lagged out. Now there's nobody in my session. I don't need to worry about anyone. No. I would. Well, anyway, hi, Pokemon Go. No. I already said that I'm not gonna sing. I'm horrible at singing. Wait, be right back. I need to do something real quick. I need to find this. I can't. I'm sorry. Amelia, I swear. How's it going. I'm sorry, you can freaking sing, you pig butt licker. Okay, this is gonna sound very good. Oh yeah, Jacob Satoris. This is gonna be beautiful. Never mind. I don't even know. Ah, crap, no. And his name is Adolf Hitler. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I don't. I just wanted to hear someone like. Jesus, dude, do you have something connected to your, like, PS4 or your controller? Because just unplug it, it'll sound better on all our ears. Please? Sing to my YouTube video of the saxophone. No. Crouton bread. Sex guy. Appreciate my videos. Oh god, Amelia's fangirling. Everybody take cover. Foxy. Bossy. It's Fexy. Everybody knows that. Pyrocynical. Why is that so true?
MMI, we expect the unexpected.
We built this city on rock and roll. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, I like that song. I don't even know. I can't hear, feel my heart because I hate Jews. Why is Sans in the corner eating apples? So basically, this whole entire chat is Amelia just got tackled by Rosie. Alex is gone. Houston can't feel his heart because he hates Jews. And London's just standing in the corner eating freaking, like, eating a freaking apple. Seems pretty legit. Jeez, I'm drowning. I'm basically drowning. When she does this, it never ends, Zach. It never ends. Wait, does what? Apples. I need this sailboat. I can't feel my face when I'm with you, or I can't feel my heart because I hate Jews. Adolf Hitler. Fangirling and saying character's name, blah 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 blah, etc, 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 etc. Why is that so true? Apples. Ew. I'll say the ship name, Rosie. Say it. I want to hear it. I don't know what you're talking about, but say it. I dare you. Say whatever it is. I dare you. Do it. What's the ship name? What is it? What? I'm personally curious. Hi, my name is Amelia and I love furry robots that get rough at night. Houston, best freaking save ever. Oh, baby. And I'll say, God dang. Oh, baby. Oh, that's good. Rack. Oh, God. Why, Amelia? I just noticed it. I just remembered. And I can make channel art for you. Yeah, please do. I'll give you credit, too. I need help with a banner, so... If you can make a banner, that would be insanely helpful. Big ass rack. No, that's freaking funny. Same here. I need to save up money to buy Panta. I don't know why I'm spending so much money. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and slap beer back.
I got it, wait. Oh, it's over there.
Run!
What is showing? I don't know.
I got called by Walmart. What are you guys doing while I was gone? Oh, the freaking Rax thing. Stop twiddling your mic! Or, like, you must have a mic, Rosie, because it's freaking... You're in the party, and that's what's happening. Jesus. It says that you have a mic in the party, so... Wait, say something, IRL. Did you say something? I'm doing nothing, to be honest. He really wants a banner, apparently. Say something, You guys are legit trying to make me sing now. I'm not gonna sing. I don't know why you guys want me to sing so much. Jesus. Wait, is any of my friends online that I can invite and have some fun with? I guess. I don't know. Apparently not. No. Wait, technically I've been singing No from Megan Trainor the whole entire time. I play alone because I'm lonely. An acapella with only one person, yeah. Why does it look like I kinda have, I can't say that because there's girls over here. I think Amelia just lagged out or something. It says that she isn't in the party, or not the party, the broadcast. Say something or I'm going to kill a Jew. Say something, I'm gonna kill a Jew. I'm bored. Like, legit, I don't know what I'm gonna do. No, it's her sister's. Stop trying to make him sing. If he doesn't want to sing, don't make him. It's fine, Alex. Send me a banner on Instagram, LRW the second. I'm sorry, Amelia, I can't. Alex, you better not freak out. Oh wait, you already said okay, never mind. I'm sorry, Amelia, it's just that I used to be better at singing, but now I just don't feel like I'm good, and I'm just not. I used to be better working with a higher voice. Zach, me and Alex have heard your singing. Yeah, but I'm different now. I think, if I'm correct, I shouldn't say this on stream, never mind. My all I'm gonna say is that my voice is deeper, and you guys can probably already guess what I'm trying to say. Yes, Houston. God dang, dude. I swear to God. Shut up. Can you legit not? In my perspective, your voice isn't that deep. No offense. True. Yeah, I wish you did too. That would be beautiful. Giggity. I'm so lonely, I don't have a game that I can play without other people. Other than Fallout 4, well, never mind, I have a lot of games that actually I can play without people. I don't got any jobs on here. And that's what sucks. I don't have any friends right now. Thank you. And this country is a piece of dog shit. Man solo. No. Hi, Amelia. Who's Hunter? Runter. Jesus, I'm done. I'm freaking ninth place. Oh, no, don't leave. The cruel world still needs you. You freaking London, that was the worst thing to do, especially to a lady. Mr. Douchebag. Don't leave, Rosie. No, she's probably texting right now. God dang it. I can't even. I will go to Oregon and smack you. Wasted Rosie dead titties. What? Don't ask why that's in my search query. Bruh. What? Oh yeah, she's gonna come to Oregon and smack you. I don't... Oh. She's also on top of you. Oh gee, I wonder what this reminds me of. Probably something in Houston's search history. I'm sorry. I had to. Oh baby! I freaking love that, thank you. What? I can't help. I don't have any help. Censored in this stream. Yeah, I could censor you. Wait, so you just reference Hunter and she's mad at you? What? Looks like someone... Nah, yeah, I'm probably not. Oh no! No, please don't leave, I'm sorry! Vladimir Putin. Oh, boy, boy. I can't. I can't Putin, bro. Yeah, that's what I was guessing. Obama. It's beautiful. Tramp, Hillary. Yeah. Amelia. I know. I just saw that. Sadly. Why did you say the ship? I don't know why you said it, but you did. You're an insane mother. No, I'm never gonna move on from that. No. Wasted. Amelia is sitting in the corner thinking about what happened, apparently. Get a life. Get life-a. That, why does that remind me of Obama alert? Or freaking Obama alert. I mean, freaking Obamacare. Obama alert. Rosie, what did you... not Rosie, Amelia, what did you do? You are dead. Not big surprise. Wait, Rosie, you're still in the party. Please, don't leave. Wonder who that is. Good one, Amelia. Killer Chemstar. It's all your fault. Even though I said... No, we're not gonna do Warfresh. Oh wait, I still... That Let's hope that works. Who is Pokemon Go? I'm not on Xbox 360. I'm on PS4. Anyways, welcome to the stream, Pokemon Go. Oh God, no! Boy, are you hungry? No, I'm American. Yo, do you want something to eat? I'm hungry. Oh, I don't want anything to eat. I'm vegan. Okay, I'm trying to console my friend because, man, hungry for pizza. Well, anyways, it seems just about the end of the stream, I guess. I'm gonna do a part two. It's gonna be over at Overwatch. We're gonna be playing Lucio Ball. Okay, I'll text everyone whenever this stream's starting.